Okay, where was it going? A minute.
Revelio.
What is this? Oh. Here. Ooh, chest. Okay.
I have the moonstone you requested, Professor.
Good. Then we may begin your lesson. You can conjure more than potions and herbology tables. Conjuration can be used to decorate this space to your liking. Why don't you try it on the walls and floor?
What if I don't want to? I forgot how to do it. Okay.
It warms my heart to see your interest in herbology, dare I say. Blossom.
Just a medium. Hold on. Tables. Hey, Kay. Hey, Neo. How are y'all this morning? I can't get enough of this game. I love it. Love it, love it, love it. Come on. No, how do you turn around? Okay, there we go. Oh, walls. Can I move it up? Oh, okay, I see you got a... four decorations, okay. Always. Okay, what else do I gotta do? Okay, wall decorations. I'm always up extremely early. That's how I am. Been up since. I think 4 in the morning? I wish I'd show you a bigger picture. Oh, I can choose down here. Okay, we're just...
Dick thinks you should be proud of all the potions you brewed.
Did I get that one already? Oh, they actually moved too. That's cool. Can't put one there. I need a big freaking picture. But there's none yet. What other raw decorations do I have? How big that is. Oh, really? That is so freaking small. That is small. Wow.
Good work. Shall we move on?
Get out of that. Okay. What you doing up, Neo?
I've conjured everything I can. What's next, Professor?
I think you're ready to take on alteration. The altering spell will allow you to customize any conjured item. You can change the colors, patterns, and styles of your furniture to suit your taste. Let's get started, shall we?
No.
Watch closely as I demonstrate how to perform the altering spell.
No, I don't want to do it. Really? Another freaking spell to learn?
Just aim your wand at any conjured item and perform the...
Where is it at? Do I have... What can I do it?
Spell to customize it.
So, any guy up. Oh, now it lets me do it. Really? Ooh, I could adjust the size. Okay, hold on. Where's that mirror at? Yeah, do I just... Over here. Change the color of it. That's what I did. I changed the color of the first one. What's going on, Orm? Glad to see you back again.
Nicely done. Now you're ready for something a little more advanced.
Oh, no more spells.
You can use the altering spell directly on the room's architecture. Try these new designs on the floor or balcony.
Really? Ooh. That one? That one? That one? Or that one? Which one should I do? There's the first one. Try aiming at the floor or at that balcony. That's the second one. That's the third one. And that's the fourth one. Which one should I do? Which one? I like that one. Too much. No.
Your space might benefit from a bit of ambiance, don't you think? Deke, would you mind?
Of course, Professor Weasley. Professor Weasley showed Deke this bit of magic some years ago. Deke thinks you'll enjoy it. Come and talk to Deke when you're ready.
I'm right here, Bo.
Professor Weasley said I should ask you about changing the room's ambiance.
Of course. What sort of overall look most appeals to you?
I'd like the room to feel natural and earthy, as though I'm outdoors.
Oh, sounds perfect.
Sounds perfect.
Quite a difference. Of course, you needn't keep this style if you don't like it. You can always ask Deke to change it back. Now you have learnt a good bit about alteration.
Thank you, Professor. The room is full of possibilities.
Indeed. No matter how much time I spend here, the room always manages to surprise me.
Okay. The room is huge.
An even bigger space.
How did that happen?
The room equips itself to your needs. It must have sensed that you needed more space to practice spellcasting. If you'd like to customize the space further, you can use these spellcrafts. You'll find more of them both inside and outside the school.
Thank you, Professor. I shall keep an eye out.
Good. I'll leave you to it. This is your space now. Use it wisely.
Okie dokie.
Revelio.
Okay, I guess I've done that quest. Okay, gotta choose a quest now. No, do that a little bit. I think that's my main quest. And these are side quests, I think. Okay, let's go do that. That one. The main one. I just don't understand, why can't you just walk through the door? Why do you have to press X all the time on certain doors?
Revelio.
Oh, that's that thing down there. Hey, what are you doing?
Lumos.
Hold on, I'm my...
Incendio!
Okay.
Accio!
Maybe I did that already. Not too sure.
Revelio.
Oop. Wrong way.
Over here.
Sebastian, it's been a while.
It has. Glad you received my owl. I have something to show you.
First, let me thank you for what you did in the library.
Of course.
How did you?
Scribner tried to give me detention, but I have ways out of these things.
Well, you took the fall for me, and that counts for something.
Did you find what you were looking for?
I did, but something was missing. I'm not sure here is the best place to discuss it.
Understood. We can talk more in a moment. In the Undercroft. Not even the professors know about this place.
Well, they do now.
This way. There's a secret passage just here.
It's well
disguised.
Just
keep on talking. They know now.
How did you find this place?
My friend, Ominous
Revelio.
He named it the Undercroft.
Ooh, chest.
We used
chest,
to play Godstones here all the time. With my sister, Anne. She loved that
Another
infernal
chest.
Game. What I wouldn't give to lose to her again. I should tell you, I swore to Ominous I would safeguard this place. So please, keep
Where are
this
you
between
at?
Us.
Oh.
He never confides in anyone. But he's trusted me since the day we met. I wouldn't want to jeopardize that. We used to sneak in here almost daily. We've never been caught.
Revelio. I know Ominous. Met him in our common room. I've noticed he uses his wand to navigate the castle.
He does. No idea how, though. Ominous was born blind, and no spell could reverse it. His wand seems almost sentient. Not surprising, I suppose. Ollivander always says, the wand chooses the wizard.
Is that how he found this place?
No, someone in his family knew about it. The Gaunts are full of secrets. I've never heard anyone else speak of it, and I've certainly never seen anyone else here. Again, mention this to no one, especially Ominous. He has no love lost for his family or their secrets, but this place is special to him.
Of course. Ominous spoke to me about his family when we first met. To say that he has no love lost for them is an understatement.
Glad you understand. Anyway, the Undercroft has been a perfect place to sneak off to, away from prying eyes, and even practice otherwise forbidden spells.
Really? Like what?
Like the blasting curse. professors say it's not an appropriate spell to teach students.
A proper magical education ought to include all magic.
My thoughts exactly. A spell like Confringo is only truly dangerous in untrained hands. Such spells should be properly taught, not banned. To be fair, I'm admittedly partial to more fiery forms of magic. But you should learn it. I can teach it to you safely here.
Yeah. Here we go, another magic spell.
It may take a while to get the feel for it. Mimic my wand movement. The incantation is Confringo.
Very well.
Confringo. Here we go.
You're getting it. Ready to actually try it out?
No, not really. Where's Confringo? There it is.
Stick to the targets, though. Best to keep the Undercroft intact. Have a go at those candelabras. Both have their uses, but I think you'll find that a Confringo cast travels a bit farther than that of a spell like Incendio.
Confringo!
Nice work. How's it feel?
It's a tad hot.
You'll get used to it. That's it!
I think I've got it.
So excited!
Well done.
I have to say, I enjoyed that.
The first time Ominous and I practiced Confringo, we singed our eyebrows.
I would have paid to see that.
I swore we'd never live it down. So this day, there's something about that spell that's addictive.
The blast does heat things up. I see how you lost your eyebrows.
You'll get used to it. Anne Ominous and I used to practice down here for hours. The Undercroft was our retreat. Haven't been here in some time. It's not the same without Anne.
I'm sorry about your sister. If there's anything I can do...
Perhaps when I next head to Feldcroft, you could come along. Meet Anne. She could use some cheering up.
Just let me know when, and I'll meet you.
Oh, she misses Hogwarts. She's been stuck at home with our guardian, Uncle Solomon. Unfortunately, you'll have to meet him too. Well, meeting a new student will be precisely what she needs.
I shall look forward to it.
Cheers. By the way, what was it you couldn't discuss out in the hall earlier?
I'm not sure where to start.
You said something was missing from what you found in the library. I assume it's to do with what you told me. About the portkey, and Gringotts, and Ranrock.
Nothing gets past you. And yes, it is. As I'm sure you suspect, there is a bit more to all of this.
I'm listening.
The book I found in the restricted section was missing some pages. That's about it.
Pity. Didn't think you'd disappoint me with so vague an answer. I suppose with both Rookwood and Ranrock after you, a bit more time practicing the blasting curse is in order. Spend as much time here as you'd like. And remember, keep this place between us. When I head to Feldcroft, I'll send you an owl.
Keep on forgetting to get pressed down, not just press it once.
Hello, Sebastian. Wait. You there! I can hear you.
Oh, hello, Ominous. I was just heading to our common room.
I've recognized that voice. You're the new fifth year. Did you just come from the Undercroft? How did you get in there?
That room's called the Undercroft. Ah, well, I was exploring and suddenly found myself in a strange passageway.
Don't lie to me. No one stumbles upon that room. Sebastian told you, didn't he? You breathe a word about this place to anyone.
Oh my
God. Precious Professor Fig will be able to help you. My father is friends with the headmaster.
Children,
I am not afraid to exploit that connection if I need to.
You needn't threaten me. I'm not going to say anything about your Undercroft. And Sebastian is a good friend. You shouldn't immediately assume the worst of him.
I don't need you to tell me about my oldest friend. Thank you very much.
Ominous, I just meant...
I know what you meant. Sebastian gets himself in enough trouble. He doesn't need your help. Sebastian is going to get an earful about this.
I tried to shoot him, but it didn't work. Many doses up here.
Some kind soul help me.
No, I'm not gonna help you. Let's... Oh yeah, I forgot to do that. Let's go do that one.
Come and see me as soon as you can. I've returned from a rather unproductive trip to the Ministry, hoping your time has been more fruitful than mine.
Really? Hold on. Where's my... Never mind. Gonna get a broom. A better one.
I would like to teach you Wingardium Leviosa. It can be used to levitate objects for a short time. Once you've completed a few prerequisite tasks, class.
Never mind, I'm inside.
I need to stop by the owl.
This place is humongous. It's like a castle.
Revelio.
Okay, how do I use my broom? I got a broom. Or maybe, no, I don't. Never mind. I was just a loner just for a time being. Why is this place taking me? Stupid GPS.
Let me open.
Okay, that's the pitch. Okay. Get up! Go! Jump!
Revelio. Those are moonstones. Do, do, do.
Imelda Reyes is always arranging broom trials. She's only trying to top her old record.
Come on, run!
Revelio.
Close up.
Revelio.
Get back to Kitty.
Revelio.
Can I go in here? Yes, I can.
Ah, new face. Wonderful.
Oh, cool. I'm in the right place.
Hello. Mr. Weeks, is it?
Albie Weeks at your service. Welcome to Spint Witches. Apologies if you came by before and weren't able to come in. Shop's been closed since trade routes were disrupted. Had to travel as far as London to meet with my supplier. And I've only just returned, thankfully with inventory. I presume you're in the market for a new broom? Got a few rare yew weavers available, Ember Dash, Silver Arrows, Wind Wisps too. No matter what broom you choose, you'll be pleased. They're all exceptional, both in quality and performance.
Sounds quite the array of brooms. I'll have a look around, thank you.
What are we looking for today?
Okay, I have 2008. That
item is of the highest quality.
I'm pretty sure it is. Aria brooms are. There was a light torch on it.
You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Whilst nearly any broom will certainly be a step up from the practice brooms in Kagawa's class, they all have their limitations. You seem to be a flyer who might be interested in, say, some enhancements?
Go on.
Ha! Knew I was right about you!
Whatever.
I think you'll be quite happy with the performance of any broom at lower altitudes. But you may notice that speed consistency tends to falter as you rise. I believe I can remedy this issue. I have some ideas for enchantments, upgrades, if you will, that will improve the performance of any broom you fly. What I need is someone to conduct a broom flight and report back to me so I can perfect the upgrades. As it happens, another Hogwarts student, Imelda Reyes, is using abandoned broom courses for time trials. Clever girl. An ideal situation for collecting flight statistics. If you were to compete for the best time and succeed, then report back to me with how your broom behaved, I could complete work on my first upgrade. What say?
That sounds intriguing. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you. It'll be worth your while. If I'm right, the new upgrade ought to enhance brooms in every regard. And I can give you a special price. The time trial should be a bit of fun too. Go to the Quidditch pitch and Imelda Reyes will sort you out. Once you've beaten Imelda's time, be sure to let me know.
How do I use my broom?
Can't help but admire Mr. Weeks's enthusiasm.
Revelio.
Is this open? Well, it certainly is.
Just let me know if there's something in particular you're looking for.
Yeah. Oh, where is it at? Hey, I do it. There we go.
Revelio.
Okay, press LB and tap. Press. Okay, there I go. Whee! So much faster. What's this over here?
This place has seen better days.
Hey, get out! Stop! How do you stop? Okay, there you go.
Revelio.
I don't know how to get up. Okay. I was about to say, I don't know how to get off my broom. My gear slots are full.
Revelio.
My gear slots. Get up there. Ooh, wow, what the? We just took my gear slots. Inventory. 28. That one on. I need a cell. Stop!
Revelio.
Counselor, you want to be looking for the blasted thing
Come
in the
on.
First place.
Where are you? Rebellious.
If it isn't Slytherin's newest broom talent.
Hello, Melda. Albie Weeks sent me.
Did he now? Still tinkering with his broom upgrade, no doubt. I tried to help him once. He nitpicked my flying technique, and that was the end of that. The nerve. Why is he roping you into his broom testing silliness? You've barely started flying from what I know. Caught wind of you showing off in flying class with Clopton.
I don't know what people have said, but I certainly wasn't showing off.
Tell that to the rest of the school. But it doesn't matter. Everyone knows that class is only for beginners, troublemakers, and bumbling baboons. But for some reason, now people think you're competition. I can't be having that.
Perhaps I am competition.
You can't be what passes for Slytherin these days. Ragged old hat's dropping its standards. Enough of this. Only one way to find out who's the better flyer. I hold one of the fastest times on this course. Let's see if you can beat it. Slytherin versus Slytherin.
Actually, why not? I can beat your record.
I'm so looking forward to seeing you lose.
Let's just go. Come on. Oh no, 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 no.
Could have done better.
Oh crap. No, I got to restart this. Oh my god, it's not as easy as you think it is.
Brilliant. Did it.
Why are you stopping? Oh my gosh.
Brilliant. This is rather fun.
If you keep on stopping like that.
This'll take some getting used to.
You must have cheated, you... Ugh! Fine. You won. Don't think this is over. You can't determine skill from one single trial.
Surely my win means something.
You're not terrible, but you're still going to have to prove yourself if you want to earn my respect.
I don't want respect from the likes of you. All you do is insult people.
You and everyone else need to get a thicker skin. Anyway... I'm moving on to the next course. It's near Irondale and offers a much tougher challenge.
You can try to prepare by racing this course again. Just check in at the podium, where the leaderboard is. You can check your time and start the race. We'll see next time if your win here was more than just a fluke, whilst on an errand for Albi Weeks.
I suspect Mr. Weeks will be glad to hear how I fared.
I'm just doing the side quests. For now.
Revelio.
Oh, you're back. We've something to report, I hope.
Mr. Weeks, I was able to set a record on my broom.
Incredible! Miss Reyes must have been shocked. Tell me, how was the broom?
A little turbulent and is wanting for a bit of speed, but it fared well enough. I will say that it tended to drift a bit to the left on certain turns. Heard a slight swoosh when I dipped.
Oh, thank you. That's precisely what I needed to know. Drifted, eh? I shall get to work immediately. Even the naysayers will be forced to admit that my work's had potential all along.
Why would anyone doubt your ability to upgrade brooms?
Oh, you'd be surprised. People get set in their ways, worry that fiddling with what's working fine will somehow ruin it. Those people don't appreciate the sense of freedom that comes with quality broom flight, nor do they appreciate all that's involved in the creative process. I have a friend in Rome, runs a shop like mine. Says it's worse there. Of course, they do nap in the afternoons, from what I hear. And where would we be without enhancements? I mean, if Elliot Smethwick had let the naysayers get to him, we would never have had the cushioning charm. I don't listen to them.
I'm excited to hear more.
I have a very good feeling about this upgrade. I guarantee you'll be pleased. Expect to hear from me soon.
Okay.
How to address the issue of altitude as it relates to speed? What are we looking for today? Nice doing business with you.
Semi-junk.
Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again.
Okay, next. Require use of venomous tentacle. Do I have that? Let me read that.
Velio.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around.
Hello, Mr. Pippin. You need help with the delivery?
Yes, I do. A capable student such as yourself should have no trouble making the trip to Cambridge. It's just south of Hogwarts.
What do you need delivered?
Fatima Lawang ordered a few invisibility potions. I used to go myself, but lately Fatima has taken to turning every visit into an argument. Constantly complaining about the quality of my stock. But how can I maintain excellence when she orders so often, giving me no time to brew? If you take this rather irritating task off my hands, I'd happily allow you to claim the delivery fee from Fatima.
I'd be happy to help with the delivery.
You've no idea how grateful I am, truly. Here are the invisibility potions she requested. Hopefully she won't give you too much trouble. She's a talented potioner in her own right. I dare say I wouldn't mind having a look at her potion recipes one day.
Okay. Wow. Come on. I guess you can't do it in town. No! What am I doing? It's not letting me do right in my room. Oh, that's how you do that one. Here we go. What is that symbol? Ooh, there's enemies down there. Spiders. Really? Had to defeat 40 spiders. Okay, let's do this first. It'll take a little bit. Wow, didn't want to do that. Oh, hold on, let's save it. Just in case. I thought there was gonna be more spiders around, but there's not. Was that spiders?
Revelio.
No, those are stupid things. I don't like those. Oh, that's cool. Oh, there's spiders. That was cool. That was cool beans. These spiders too.
Revelio.
No, it's not a spider. Are these spiders? Nope, not spiders. Spiders.
Revelio.
No.
Wonder who lives here.
A person.
Always linked up, Pippin.
Madame Luong, I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Always cutting corners and taking the easy way out. Did he have you brew them for him as well? Doesn't matter. You could probably do it better than he can anyway.
Why do you keep ordering from him if you think the quality to be inferior?
It would seem I have more and more customers who are trying to stay out of sight. I'm not one to judge. You can simply imagine the stress I'm under to deliver quality products. Unlike some vendors, I strive to keep my customers satisfied.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers, cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense of quality. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
Wow, really?
Seems simple enough. I'll do it.
I should think so.
Okay, drink.
It seems to have worked.
Hmm. Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Ha! Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potions as requested.
You do that.
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today?
Is that...
A fine choice. Exactly what I would have chosen.
Yeah, right. Liar.
Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it. Revelio.
I don't see why everyone has to.
Could it be a Merlin trial?
Okay. Is it locked? Yes, it's locked.
Revelio.
Yeah.
Revelio.
There's no spiders, any spiders. There's not spiders. Down here. Mess them up. Nope, it's not spiders. Spiders!
Accio!
Wow.
Eight legs is simply too many.
No, it's not. I wonder if the spiders are in here. Orc lump juice.
Expelliarmus.
That was not it. Wonder why. Oh.
Revelio.
Spiders! Spiders!
Revelio.
Not me. Come here, Froggy, Froggy. Oh, it's Toad. Come here. Guess I don't bug you, okay.
Revelio.
Alrighty. Spiders, I think. Yes. What the freak are you doing?
Leviosa.
Oh, there's more.
Revelio.
Hold on, I haven't saved it in a while. Revelio.
He's a natural, and it's bloody well. It isn't just Thunderbirds that can tell when dead.
The young today aren't willing to put in the work to learn magic.
Too busy with fizzing whiskey, if you ask me.
If only I could invent a new potion.
Thank you, 2610, for the raid. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Just made my day.
Come on in. Healing potions are a specialty here, should you need any.
I'm a Barbie girl. Barbie girl. I'm a Barbie world. Barbie world.
Living plastic. It's fantastic. You can brush my hair. Undress me everywhere. Imagination. That is your creation.
Come on, Barbie. Let's go party.
I delivered the potions to Fatima Luang.
Very good. And did she cause you any trouble?
Kibbers!
I can see why you didn't want to go. She was quite cantankerous.
I do truly appreciate your help. And
I gotta go work today. For 4 hours, then I'm off for 2 days after coming back from my 3-day weekend.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Pippin.
Likewise. Worth every bit of that delivery fee to have someone capable deal with that witch.
Care Bears stare,
Mr. Pippin.
Do take care.
I used to watch that cartoon. Trying to do all these side quests. Well, some of them. Do I have that already? A venomous tentacle? Where do I get a venomous tentacle? And a mandrake? Who you do? I don't understand that one either. Oh, I need to go to the potion. Potions. Go back in here, I need a focus and...
Hello there. In the market for potions, are we?
Yes. Focus potion.
What can I do for you today?
Oh, these are recipes. Yeah. Wow! That freaking much.
Very good. Never hurts to keep my stocks replenished.
Let's see if I have them.
I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
try eBay. There's a lot of places. What potions do I have? Unfortunately, I need...
What can I do for you today?
Baby shark.
A wise decision. Thank you.
And what do I need?
I hope to see you again. Farewell for now. What can I do for you today? I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Poopy diaper. It's so full of it. All these assignments and stuff. Well, let me fly. Why did you take me there? Go this way. Can I fly now? Yay! Hold on, I gotta itch my eye. Okay. So how have you all been doing? Can I go through this door? I can't. Where is it taking me? Oh, this door. Cares.
I'm not impressed in the least. Solving a riddle that I mentioned and then not telling me.
So much running. Come on. I thought there was like a chest in here. There is. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's locked. You bastard. I feel like I'm running a marathon.
I was hoping to see you.
You're back.
Finally. Minister Spavin talks more than he listens, ranted on and on about rogue dragons, wouldn't listen to a word about goblins. Speaking of which...
Listen, Professor. So much happened while you were away. I received a flurry of messages from Professor Black's house elf, Scrope.
Scrope sent you messages?
Yes, I thought it was odd too. He asked me to meet him and then told me to take the toast.
Why would you want to take toast?
To a cave under the lake. And that's where I found Richard Jackdaw's ghost.
Who on earth is Richard Jackdaw?
He was a student here long ago. Anyway, he told me about a secret cavern. I went there, and right next to Jackdaw's skeleton, I found the missing pages.
You found the pages?
I did. And because Jackdaw had followed the map they contained, when I found the pages, I found the location on the map. Believe it or not, it's a room below Hogwarts.
Why am I not surprised? Shall we?
I was hoping you'd say that. Oh, and we'll need to bring the book. The room is called the Map Chamber, by the way, and a portrait of Percival Rackham awaits us there.
Professor Rackham.
Ooh, no, hold on.
Look forward to meeting him.
Let me get the... Oh.
How did this Jackdaw get the pages from the book?
Evidently, Peeves stole them, and Jackdaw stole them from him.
Oh, Peeves.
Like a dog. Change it back to... Okay, let's go.
Safe travels, my young friends.
Yeah, then sure.
Incendio.
Okay.
To think it was beneath us all this time.
That'd be the most common sense thing to do. Imagine seeing that in real life. That'd be kind of cool.
A map. There's Hogsmeade. And over here, the Forbidden Forest. And, of course, Hogwarts. It's magnificent. If only you were here to see this.
Hello, Professor Rackham. We've placed the book on the pedestal, as you asked. And this is my mentor, Professor Fig.
How do you do, Professor Fig? And you, my young friend, see now why you needed to return with the book?
I do. I also see why you refer to this room as the Map Chamber.
That you have come this far tells me that you possess extraordinary magical ability, the potential and power of which will unlock should you prove yourself worthy. The location of each of four trials will, in time, appear on the map. Trials that will test you and give you access to invaluable knowledge. Trials that you must complete on your own. Do you recall the pensive memory you viewed in my vault in Gringotts?
You and your friend Charles spoke of the portkey and of trials you'd created for one who sees traces of ancient magic.
Precisely. Charles is another of the Keepers, a designation we gave ourselves centuries ago, in light of the knowledge that we have been bound to keep hidden. Until, perhaps, now.
So, the passage from your ruins to Gringotts, everything in the vault, the restricted section, finding this room, none of these was a trial.
They were an important part of the journey, but they were not trials themselves. The fact that you have come this far, however, bodes well. The trials were designed to ensure that the power and knowledge we have kept secret for so long does not fall into the wrong hands. They will test your abilities, both innate and learned. But of equal importance, everything you witness as you complete the trials will inform what you choose to do with all that we share. You will need patience. The trials have much to teach you. It will take time.
I'm afraid we don't have the luxury of time.
We have waited this long, Professor Fig. Surely a few more.
Respectfully, sir, while I do not know the secret you keep, I do know that our young friend here has seen traces. Traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. And we encountered an uncommonly powerful goblin wielding such magic as we prepared to leave your vault at Gringotts. We may already be too late.
This is grave news indeed. Young friend, do you trust Professor Fig?
I do.
Then, in the light of your considerable skill and all you have already accomplished, we shall begin. You will find the location of the first trial marked on the map below you. Whilst Professor Fig may assist you in locating the trials, they may be completed only by one with our ability.
Shall we have a look? I know that tower. It's not far. You may have seen it yourself.
Don't think I have. Perhaps your young friend is not as well traveled as you think.
As your mentor, the least I can do is go ahead to make sure it is safe. Join me as soon as you can.
I'll find you at the tower as soon as I can.
Until then, be careful, and do not tell anyone where you're going.
Revelio.
It's time you learned, Iglesias, the freezing spell. It is an efficient way to cool down a heated situation. But first, I will need you to complete a few tasks. Once you have done that, come and see me.
Freezing spell.
Revelio.
What do you want? Come now, Annabelle. It was a long time ago.
Like it on your stick, broomstick.
Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Wonder if that's a spider.
Abandoned long ago, no doubt. That's not a spider.
Oh, I shall enjoy this.
Hogwarts is very lucky they've got protection charms, if you ask me.
Spiders, some people. Okay. Not spiders.
Revelio. Intriguing pace, Zanbakar's tower.
Lovely. Here we go.
Over here.
We're not alone.
We are not. Ranrok's loyalists. Around a dozen, I can see, but could be more.
Can't we apparate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here. No sense in announcing our arrival.
Time I nearly fell out of a cart at Gringotts. I was only young, mind. Not like I'd fall out.
Quickly now.
Oh.
Hmm.
stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus.
Huh? What the... What do you say? I'm gonna save it right here. What are you waiting for?
Revelio.
There must be something here. Ramrock said so.
I was only following orders. Leave your accusations in someone else's direction if you don't mind.
There must be something here. Ramrock said so.
Apple.
Someone's here. I won't rest.
Okay, I guess we go back. Sneaking up. Is that something there? Yep. Any more?
Revelio.
I have no clue.
What am I?
I have no clue what happened. Maybe there's there and the view count is off.
Who's that?
Okay, I need to get back my bat. Page.
Orders. Directly from Ranrock.
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names.
Revelio.
What names? And why here?
I will draw blood. Taste goblin silver.
Contrigo!
Your spells glance off of me.
Holy shit!
That was unexpected. Exposo! That's embarrassing.
Rather up, why are you coming back this?
Do you think this is funny?
Burn, baby, burn!
What an unfortunate disappointment!
Oh shit, I forgot the big ass one. He's afraid of heights. That's so funny. Okay. Where are you walking to?
Looks like we found the entrance.
It's locked.
Don't go in here.
An unlocking charm.
Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
Welcome to San Bacar's Tower.
Hold on.
Rebellion. Hello, Professor. Did you say San Bacar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bacar is a keeper.
All right, 2611. I need 10.
I'm glad to
have
see
a nice
that
lurk.
I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrock's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber. Revelio. The reservoir of ancient magic. Downstairs, near the entry.
But isn't there a... something up here? Unlocking magic or something? I don't want to go through that yet.
Thank you.
Celio. I've seen this before. In Gringotts and the restricted section.
Revelio.
Have done something. Best have a look around.
Okay, that was weird looking. Hold on, let me get this first. Let me get my new gear on.
More traces of ancient magic. Something must be different.
Revelio.
These are never a welcome sight.
What
to expect this time?
My freaking god. No, you freaking kidding me? Those things are huge! I gotta find Big Boy. Oh shit, missed. Oh yeah, take that bitch! Oh no, you're not gonna get me.
Incendio, Infringo.
How do you like that, huh? Don't like it, do you? You're not gonna get me? You're not gonna get me?
Incendio, Infringo.
Crumble! Okay, what's next?
Revelio.
What is next?
Leviosa, Incendio, Confringo.
Can I walk through it? Oh, probably got behind it.
These look familiar.
Accio!
can't go in the right way. Right way! Okay, let's go. Is this it? Nope.
Revelio. More statues.
No.
Levioso, incendio, confringo. Levioso, incendio.
Boom shakalaka.
Not making this easy on me. Revelio.
Okay, in the purple area.
I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic, but where?
Here? What am I looking for?
I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. Where?
Jump down.
Incendio.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay.
I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic, but where?
Why does it sound? Hold on, let me... what am I looking for?
Lumos.
No. Thought that would help. I don't know what I'm doing. What is this doing that for? Where is it taking me to?
Revelio.
Why is it doing that?
Accio. I presume I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where?
Oh, okay, I found it. Oh, wow. What happened to my stream? Can y'all still see my stream? Since this happened, I'm gonna raid somebody, go eat something. Talk to y'all later. Thanks for joining and watching me. Be back later.